lazy.
Say what?
Say hey guys. So we're just heading down to pavement now. And just getting on the escalator. And we'll be trying on some clothes. Well, I will anyway. and we'll just show you around a little bit. And yeah. Just walked past all of the nice stores. Are you alright? Don't fall. So we are just going to walk into pavement now. And there's something that I had in mind that I wanted to try on. And I'm pretty sure I'm a size 10. So. Yeah, so we have finished Nationals in Pinnacle, and it was a really fun weekend, and yeah, it was a really amazing experience. But we're going to go into pavement right now. Okay, we're here. So this is what I wanted to try on. This jumpsuit. You like it too, Ella?
No, I told my mom when we were here before that I wanted to try that on. So you tell.
Okay. Mia, your friend from school, was saying hi, I think. Hey, Mia. And so I'm just going to go try this on. Let me find my size. It's an 8. And that is a 12. Can you help me find a 10? This is a 8, that's a 12, right? Okay. There you go. Has it got anything on the front? Oh, yes. Oh, no!
It's my little jewelry.
No, but, like,
previous.
Oh! Smells so good. Okay, so we're gonna try and find. Can we have a 10 in this? Because a 10 on this has a little purple.
Yeah, of course. Just give me 1 moment and I'll
thank you. And so yeah, we're just going to show you around the store a little bit. So some nice watches and some perfumes that are really nice. My favorite would probably be the Mermaid Mist. I love mermaids, if you didn't know that. I've got some glitters, hair glitters, and some jewelry boxes. And some really cool metallic stuff, which I love. And so also, I really like this top as well. And yeah, so we've got all of this like sort of blue clothes. And yeah, and so we've got some jewelry as well. Nice setup over here. And yeah. Have they got the thing yet? Oh, I have this t-shirt. I've got this and it's so comfortable. Some more t-shirts. Thank you. Ella? Yes, please. I'll be there in a minute. Can you just talk to them?
Hi, guys.
I'll be back in 1 second, guys.
She's going to get changed.
So yeah, pavement's really cool. Say hi, Naomi. So here's awesome, like, I love all of these kind of sequin shirts. There's a really cool one over here. It goes from Paris and then you, like, New York.
From to Paris. What are you doing? Oh.
Did you try on your stuff?
No. I'm on the live.
Your mum will be happy with that.
Here, Naomi, you take the live.
Hi, guys. Oh, different language.
We're on pavement, looking at all the little cute stuff. All the clothes. It's pretty.
Getting changed.
show them what you got?
Nope. Some cute little clothes. Thank you. My sunglasses are from Bardo Jr. Here we go. So, is this just me or is this cute? I want to wear this out.
That's nice.
Yes, I love it.
Oh, I was looking at that for Naomi.
I love it. It's really nice. Yeah, too.
Today was
I'm
going to get it.
I'm going to wear it out. We can be all matchy.
If Naomi had a crop, she could be matching, but she doesn't want to go. That's really cool.
I made sure I bought everything to change if I needed to for the plane.
That matches the shoes you were already wearing.
Yes,
too.
Matches my shoes. And I also have a spare pair of shoes for the plane that also go.
There you go.
So I'm all prepared. What a coincidence. But yeah. Thanks guys for joining. Like, let me know your thoughts on this outfit, because I definitely think that it is so cute. It's definitely my style. but yes.
Do you
want to
try something else on?
Yeah, I'll try something else on for now. What should I try on? Is there any tops that you saw that you would like me to try on? Yeah. I might go back over here. Have a look at some of these. I'm not sure what I should try on. What should I try on? I need help. Hi Tish! We did so good. Okay, we're just finding something for me to try on for now. Oh, that's cute. I like that. Okay, I'm going to try this on. I've got a change room already. So, Naomi, do you mind just...
Thank
sure.
you.
I'll be back with this. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so cute. Can you please put this on the hat? The wrap?
Jenny, can you put this on the wrap for me, please?
Sure. What? It fell.
Exactly the same as these ones.
Oh. Darker ones.
Okay.
They're really cute. I'll get Ella to take her some.
She tried that on, but it's too big, so she tried that on.
It's so pretty.
Oh, sorry.
I like that.
Nice,
hey? Yeah. Oh. What you see? It's $15. The white outfit is $50. There you go. Guys, okay. So this is this
this dress, it will need to be tightened on the straps, which are adjustable, or they tie up. Okay. Hi, Amaya. I miss you so much, girl.
Yeah, no.
Yes, I do know Hayden Summerall. But yeah, I reckon this is really cute when we fix up the arms. But yes, can you just hold this for 1 second?
Sure.
I'm not Australian, because we're in Australia. So this is what Ella's trying on. Do you like it?
No.
Yeah.
This is...
Turn it on to you.
On me?
Yeah.
But yes, I'm just trying to catch up on comments. But yeah, I'm just going to come over here for a minute and check out all of this. But yeah, you are on my live. I'm not sure how much this is, but I'm pretty sure I'll be getting this. Oh, hi, Chase! But yeah, it's really fun in here. I love doing all of this. I'll be getting changed back into that white outfit soon to wear out. I'm wearing some silver shoes. But yeah, it's been really fun. Wait for everyone else to get changed and so I can show all of their outfits as well. I'll find somewhere to show you. I'll show you that over. Like some of this stuff, which is so cute. I have this. I also have this. Some nice, cute, normal shorts. And this dress is so cute. I could seriously wear everything in this whole shop. So if you just joined us, I was just showing you around Pavement and all their amazing clothes. I still love all of this metallic stuff. Like, this bag is so cute. And the rose gold. Some gold in there, I think, as well. But yeah, I'm going to get changed again, so I'm going to find someone to give this to. Okay, hold on 1 minute. I just have to find one of my girlfriends. Excuse me. Sorry. Oh, everyone's gone change. I need. Oh, Ella, do you mind just talking to them for a minute?
Sure.
Do you
change?
Is somebody
broken
them?
Well, that's mine, so you can just call it.
Okay.
So, we're in Pavement right now. What do you guys?